We begin tonight with the deaths of an elderly man and woman apparently killed in their Methuen home by carbon monoxide fumes. First responders were summoned to this home on Holly Street at about 11 o'clock this morning by the couple's son and a neighbor. The victims were both in their 80s, we're told. At this point, no names have been released, and we do not know the source of the deadly gas.